Hey guys, we're back. Can't hide there. Yikes. Duh. Stupid. Yuck. Did it. Okay. That'll make it a little easier to get that ladder down. Stupid. Did it that time. All right, here we go. And hop out. Come on. Oh, stupid.
Stupid.
Okay. I was meaning to jump, but fine. Grabber, huh? The grabber, it's health medium to high damage medium, attack speed medium. It grabs melee multi-attack and range attack. The grabber is an elite variant of the basic grunt with improved weapons and armor too. Watch out for his grab move. If he gets a hold of you, you won't be able to block any incoming attacks unless you can escape. Beware these guards are expert shuriken throwers, flying faster and doing more damage. You know what? I think I can just jump to there. That works. It's 3 of 5 shrines. Block the attacker with a counteraction.
Excellent work. Keep it up. Impressive, Shao. You have a good grasp of this combat technique. Now finish your fall.
Done.
Here ends my lesson.
It's kind of cool that she was trained by Ezio. Like, I knew that, but I wasn't... I hadn't really thought about it since we're coming from, you know, Ezio. That I'm then moving to one where the main character was trained by Ezio. It's just a cool little detail, you know? Alright. Crouch? There it is. It's been a couple weeks since I played, so I'm not completely familiar with all the controls, which is a perfect time for a stealth game, right? Where precision is important. Seekers have awareness all around them. Crouching within a secret circle, awareness will keep them from detecting you. Oh crap! Run away! Okay, 2 seconds. Alrighty.
They
Come on. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. And kill you. Kill you. But I can't jump over there, apparently. Yeah, that was a bad one. All right. Alrighty. Boost the helix bar, huh? Now I can helix dash, which allows me to switch hiding places without being seen by the enemy. Okay, that seems like too much. Oh, crap. Okay, that's a door. Crap, he's gonna see him. So this is going pretty well. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Okay. So, that's the whole thing. Yeah, that didn't work. always fun. Okay. Getting a little frustrated. And these loading screens are longer than you'd expect. Well, that's not gonna work. Because they're aware even when they're talking. Traffic to work looks pretty clear. The fastest route takes about 22 minutes. So that's not gonna work. See, I told you. Hooray! See, because when they're talking, they're supposed to not be able to see, but it shows vision cones even while they're talking. And it's like, but that's not how that works. Wow, that's totally ridiculous. That was stupid. So that worked surprisingly. So the helix things actually mean something for this, which is odd. Oh, hey, there's a shrine. We're gonna go grab that. Helix boost and faster rope dart climb. Come on. Controls wise, this is pretty good, but these stealth encounters are crazy sometimes. They're like, you need to be completely silent, and it's like, but I. Also, why are you punishing me for the fun part? Why are you punishing me for killing people? This is the jokes. This is the fun. Of course, it does feel good to sneak around people every so often. But I don't feel like I should be punished for killing. But I know they wanted this to be kind of a stealth title. And they didn't want it just to devolve into just fight everybody. It doesn't matter. dive! What? Useful. Notice I said dive because I thought that's what I was gonna do. So I missed one.
Run away! Run! Run! The barrels, they will come and get me! No!
Yeah! I got a helix boost upgrade. Hooray! But I like how the combat works in this with the counters and everything. It feels good. And it feels good for like a side scroller, but it wouldn't feel good for the 3D, you know, traditional Assassin's Creed titles.
I am the blade in the shadows. My prey is Waben. I shall walk into darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt. Then I will kill your master.
Yeah, I'm gonna get him. Kill Waben's personal hand cannon bodyguards. And I like the, you know, the 2.5D, where you do some 3D things sometimes, but not a lot. Metal shield guard. They can block both standard and heavy attacks from the front. Roll over metal shields to attack them from behind. But can they deflect assassinations? This is the question. Because I could probably just throw him off a cliff. Oh God! Yo! Stealth defeated. Crap. And then I immediately fail. Okay, when he turns his head again. That was stupid.
I could distract him somehow.
Johnny!
Run away! Owies! Owies! At least it doesn't penalize me for multiple tries.
I could distract him somehow.
Thank you.
All right. Oh, hey. I don't know why I would want to do that. Probably makes more sense to climb on the other thing. Lame. Oh crap. You know what? Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-ba-boom! What? This is lame. Okay, where do I start? Come on. Gross. I can't make it big enough for him to... Gotcha, okay. Come closer. Then we whistle. No, I need to make the whistle bigger. Oh! Why is the whistle... Oh, that's the whistle going bigger. Lame. Oh no!
Distract him somehow.
Now I'm gonna get you. Gonna get you. I hit B instead of X when I was up there last time. So this time I'm actually gonna hit the assassinate button instead of the drop off the face of the earth button. Oh crap. Well, I won't get a chance. Alrighty.